And joining us live today with his perspective on capital punishment is Dave Parkinson, co-founder of the Canadian Coalition Against the Death Penalty. Welcome to City Online, Dave.
Thanks for having me.
Maybe you could tell us a little bit about the organization, especially given the fact that in Canada we don't have the death penalty anymore.
Mm-hmm. Well, we founded the Canadian Coalition Against the Death Penalty back in May of 1998. Part of the reason for our founding it was, again, we looked around and noticed that there was no organization in Canada other than Amnesty International that focused on the issue of capital punishment. Now, what had happened is we'd actually were looking into some of the issues behind capital punishment. We found the case of Jimmy Dennis, a man who's wrongfully convicted on death row in Pennsylvania. After looking into the issues in Mr. Dennis's case, we decided to make him a web page so that we could help put out some of the information pertaining to his innocence and some of the issues in the case. And at that point, we began contacting numerous other individuals on death rows throughout the United States. And at that point, we decided that we are going to allow death row inmates to contact us and put up web pages for them so that the public in general can see.